attention, I will tell you what I am. I'm a genuine philanthropist, all other kinds are sham. It's a little fault of temper and in social defect. In my erring fellow creatures, I endeavor to correct. To all their little weaknesses, I open people's eyes. And little plans to snub the self-sufficient I devise. I love my fellow creatures, I do all the good I can. Yet everybody says I'm such a disagreeable man, and I can't think why. To compliments inflated, I've a withering reply. And vanity, I always do my best to mortify. A charitable action I can skillfully dissect, and interested motives I'm delighted to detect. I know everybody's income and what everybody earns, and I carefully compare it with the income tax returns. But to benefit humanity, however much I plan, yet everybody says I'm such a disagreeable man, and I can't think why. I'm sure I'm no ascetic, I'm as pleasant as can be. You'll always find me ready with a crushing repartee. I've an irritating chuckle, I've a celebrated sneer, I've an entertaining snigger, I've a fascinating leer. To everybody's prejudice, I know a thing or two. I can tell a woman's age in half a minute, and I do. But although I try to make myself as pleasant as I can, yet everybody says I am a disagreeable man, and I can't think why.
Because